day. And in the center, we mention the topic. And today's topic is numbers from 101 to 150. Now, let's start writing. In the first line, we start from the first line, that is 101. Then leave one line and then start writing. What comes after 101? That is 102. Then 103. 104. 105. 106. 107. 108. 109. And then 110, that means 110. What comes after 110? That is 111. Then start 112, 113, then 114, then 115, 116, 117, 118, then 190, and then 120. Now what comes after 120? 121. And then 122, 123, 124, then 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, and then 130. Then 131, 132, 133, 134, 135, 136, then 137, 138, 139, and then 140, 140. Then 141, 142, 143, then 144, 145, 146, 147, 148, 149, and then last 150, 150. Now students, this is the numbers from 101 to 150. Let's start writing. I already write 151. What comes after 151? That is 152. Then 153. 154. 155. 156. 157. Then 158. 159. Then 160. Then 161. 162. 163. 164. 165. practicing at your homes from numbers 101 to 200.